condition of ours? Is it degenerating into tribal cocoons? Into your people, Mutuetu. So at the moment, in that government, so when it comes to now, people trying to sack him and have him sacked him, then we also must come back and say as a community, and then what Sasa Umugimoto Ayetunga? That's all I'm saying. But why? Just because, and let me make myself very clear, Matiang must understand that we are his leaders. This isn't the Tujawewa, but the ones who are elected to the people in this county. Or if it's Nyamira, there are people elected there. Him is appointed by the president who people voted for. Now, maybe one should ask himself what comes first, a cabinet position or elections? It's elections that come first. Now, it is the outcome of elections that will determine who becomes minister. So, you know, the people who voted for who, who ended up appointing Matiang'i, when they get harassed, they feel very bad. You feel very bad. Now, Matiang'i is treading on a very dangerous ground. Very dangerous, I will not lie to you. If it goes on like this, we'll lose. But in the meantime, I believe as a community, we must also protect our own. So we must come together and say, you know, just because my cousin Kidogo, you don't just want to kill him because he has made a mistake. You rectify that mistake. So we are hoping that we rectify this mistake. He has done enough of them. It is our hope that he will rectify.